At the production time of this video segment, more than 6 months after our summit on July 1st, 2012, I've still yet to encapsulate with words a closing to this saga. And perhaps this is the ultimate gauge of an adventure, its ultimate compliment being the indescribableness of such a journey. Perhaps this is what compels my teammates and I to periodically head for the mountains. So much of our life is categorized and compartmentalized that the opportunity to immerse ourselves in a world of such great majesty that it can't possibly be fully defined in a physical, emotional, literal, or spiritual manner. In that spirit, I share an excerpt I discovered years ago in a National Geographic magazine that I think poignantly explains our expedition. And sometimes I'd stop, simply to register the sheer joy of doing what I was doing, which was, as I finally realized, nothing. You can give these things a title, a bike trip, a trek, a metaphorical journey. You could set a beginning and an end so it fits into your scheduled life. But at their best, these trips are all present tense. You are simply there working hard and enjoying the wonder of a full day. And if it's good, if the trip is truly successful, you take that lesson home with you. And for me, that's exactly what I'll take home. One very long, full summer day among the majesty of Alaska.
Sages, you know it's